Hey, Unc, come back. I need to holler at you.
What's up, nephew?
I really need to talk to you, Unc.
What's up, nephew?
I really don't know how to say this, but...
Boy, get it out.
Dang, Unc. I'm trying to walk on this conversation lightly.
Hurry up. Now I got things to do.
Well, since you're so much in a rush to know, I need your help paying rent and utility bills.
Well, hold on now, nephew. What you just say?
I need your help paying bills in the house.
I know you ain't talking to me, nephew.
Yes, I am, Unc. Look, man, me and Kara are working our butts off every single day to pay all the bills in this house. And we had a conversation yesterday, and we decided it's your turn to help out.
So y'all having secret meetings about me, huh?
It wasn't like a meeting. It was more like a discussion how we can get more income in this house so we can help pay for the bills.
Nephew, since I was a hot topic of this meeting that I wasn't invited to, I got a situation to fix all these problems, yep.
Oh my God. And what's that, Unc?
If you gonna charge me now, make sure you charge that girl to stay here too.
What girl are you talking about? You mean Kara?
No, boy, the other little girl that eats up everything and leaves every light on in this house.
You mean your niece?
Yup.
Unc, what the heck is wrong with you, man? Kenzie's only 11. She's too young to work.
And I'm old, boy.
Oh my God, what should I do, y'all? He is causing trouble in the house and my girlfriend wants him out unless he start paying bills.
Nephew, I tell them what they need to do. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell button so
you won't miss out on our future videos. And a big shout out goes to this awesome subscriber right here. We appreciate you. We love you. Without you, it would not be us. So if you want to be in our future videos, make sure you comment below. We also want to send out another big shout out to another subscriber, Riley Bear.
And for the record, nephew, when I was that little girl's age, I had 3 jobs.
Unc, stop calling my child a girl. She has a name.
Okay, nephew, Kenzie. Is that better?
Yes. Thank you, Unc. And you know what, Unc? Don't worry about paying. I just work 3 or 4 jobs just to keep the light and heat on for us.
Sounds good, boy. Now be quiet. I'm about to go ahead and take me a nap, rest my eyes. I don't want to hear all that yelling on that game, you hear?
Oh my God, I can't deal with this man!
Something really wrong with that boy.